What's up, Poppers guy? Oh. What's up, everyone? We're back with another weekly video. Sorry about last week. Obviously, there wasn't a video, but it was possibly one of the toughest, most tiring weeks we had. We actually kind of tried, but it didn't work, and there was hardly even a video, so sorry. But we've got this one here, so hopefully this will make up for it. With Martin Bashir or Vinnie Jones. Vinnie brought the energy every single week and just destroyed us all and actually made me exhausted for a good reason by watching it because of the amount of energy he puts in. And Martin is just the sweetest, sweetest man.
I see we're in the final together. Yeah. But yeah, sorry for that. I don't know what that was.
We can beat them. From you're a criminal, arrested. And that is even a bit much. That needs to be sorted out.
So, Sweet Max.
Eat. My favourite place to eat. Where have I had some good food? I mean, Tesco's do some pretty banging bacon bits. But...
so you just eat at Tesco's. Just go inside the shop.
Hendrix.
My favourite food. I cannot express enough. I don't know. It's hard. That's a hard question. Basically, last week was very long because actually we had to choose between two songs on the Friday. Because Simon wanted us to do one, and we wanted to do another. And so we were like, okay.
We did our one.
Let's perform both songs to
Simon
him.
Simon liked our one better. Anyway.
And he decided that he liked our one better. But that was a very stressful day because we didn't know which one he was going to kind of finalize and say, you're doing that one. But that's why there was no YouTube video, because it was such a stressful day. We really didn't get much time to film it.
Stressful week.
Stressful week, yeah, the whole week. But yeah, so we apologize for that. But
you'll notice how there's no food currently in front of us. We thought for the final episode we'd... No, I've got nothing.
We also just didn't have time again. This is literally just... because Simon wanted us to do one and we wanted to do another. And so we were like, okay.
We did our one.
Let's put... we didn't get much time to film it.
Stressful week.
Stressful week, yeah, the whole week.
No, I've got nothing. Final episode we'd... No, I've got nothing.
We also just didn't have time again. This is literally just...
I think you'll know what Harvey sneakily managed to do a few months back. And yeah, you guys are so powerful that you managed to, I think, comment... If I were to guess, roughly about 60,000 dinosaur saxophones on the X-Factor's Instagram. That would be overall, I reckon. On all the posts. And so we thought it was so powerful.
Going.
And you guys loved it so much that we would create a little memento of that gracious moment on social media for you guys to have.
And they've pretty much sold
they've
out
sold
already.
Out, so I think we're going to restock, but you better be quick when they do restock, and we'll let you know when that happens. They are currently pretty much all gone, so you're definitely going to want to check and see if there's any left.
Releasing loads more music, like more music than you guys have ever had from us, all in one go. So look forward to that. We hope. Don't hold us to it, but we really, really hope. Asks, do you have any plans for after X Factor? Well, obviously you guys know we are going on tour in February.
We're really excited for that.
And we are hopefully, after X Factor, going to be releasing loads more music, like more music than you guys have ever had from us, all in one go. So, look forward to that. We hope.
Come on over.
Come see us. Actually, the two songs, one of them is a Christmas song. Ooh, that's exciting. And the other one, we can't tell you quite yet, but... there's a lot of exciting elements.
There's a...
Oh, sorry.
No. Hello? No. It's gonna be fun. I think that.
Look, imagine that. This on a Christmas tree. I don't think you want that, you know.
Cheers.
Go to the premiere, thank you Disney.
It is out now, isn't it?
Yeah, we went to the premiere like a week before it came out, I think. So thank you very much, Disney, for inviting us to that. We really appreciate it.
It's a good one if you haven't seen it already.
Admittedly, we didn't post a lot about it because that was literally very good.
I think it's better than the first one, personally. Got to be Miles, because we know Miles really well. Also Adele, because she did play our song. So we technically know Adele as well, but Miles is like... We're chums with Miles. We've met him a couple of times.
Chums. Yeah. What a word.
How excited are you for Christmas? Christmas means nothing to me.
It's Quimmin!
Guys, you know what it's time for? Time for pictures with Max, and pictures can be fun sometimes. If you want to look at my pictures, I'm going to get them up right now on my phone with white shoes on and a good time. Pictures with Max.
Wait, where am I starting?
X Factor Celebrity.
Oh, yeah. I actually screenshotted this one.
Guys, you know what it's time for? Time for pictures with Max, and pictures can be fun sometimes. If you want to look at my pictures, I'm going to get them up right now on my phone with white shoes on and a good time.
This is...
Pictures with Max.
Wait, where am I starting?
X Factor Celebrity.
Oh, yeah. I actually screenshotted this one earlier, and I don't know what it means. But it's pretty funny, isn't it? There's someone's drawn, like, Patrick on a whiteboard. How well is it being picked up? Is it good? And they're all praying, but it says, Torime. I'm not sure what that means.
God, I hope it means something.
And then, this just confused me. It's a head jamming out to the guitar. So that's a pretty entertaining one. then Red Bull release date 1987, birds in 1986, and it's just birds without wings.
That is actually great.
That's a solid one. That is a solid one.
So Baby Yoda is real. This is a real
thing. I don't know where it's from.
That's Baby Yoda, I'm
pretty sure. I know that that's Baby Yoda.
From the new Star Wars film.
Is that the new Star Wars? Okay.
I think.
You want fruit gummy? You want fruit gummy. Oh, God, that brings me joy. This one's weird.
I can't do this anymore.
This one's weird. Look. Beans. In a matchbox. What's going on with that, man? What even is this segment? Why did we...
I had nothing to do with this.
This is bananas having such a good time.
I can't admit, I have a lot of respect for that banana.
I have a lot of respect for the banana. It reminds me of Om. R.I.P. Om.
How many of these do you have?
I got quite a few, you know. This is Woody after a long night out with the pals.
Is it still Woody?
Yeah, I think so. Yeah, he's still hanging in there. Hold up, fellas. Everybody knows you gotta play the sax to get the stacks. And then it's Shrek Wazowski. Playing the sax, I think. Oh, no, that's not my last one. Who are they? Wrong answers only. Tom Holland and Zendaya. Oh, I think that concludes. Yeah, that is Pictures with Max, the pictures, Max's pictures. And that's the last one you're ever going to see. It's really sad. Really sad times. Yeah, last ever Pictures with Max. And we ended strong. They were some pretty solid ones. And I had quite a few for a change. I usually only have like 5. That was like a solid 8. I'm proud of myself. I actually screenshotted this one earlier, and I don't know what it means. But it's pretty funny, isn't it? There's someone's drawn, like, Patrick on a whiteboard. How well is it being picked up? Is it good? And they're all praying, but it says Torime. I'm not sure what that means.
God, I hope it means something.
And then this just confused me. It's a head jamming out to the guitar. So that's a pretty entertaining one. then Red Bull release date 1987, birds in 1986, and it's just birds without wings.
That is actually great.
That's a solid one. That is a solid one. You won fruit gummy. Oh God, that brings me joy. This one's weird.
I can't do this anymore.
This one's weird. Look. Beans. In a matchbox. What's going on with that, man? What even is this segment? Why did we...
I had nothing to do with this.
This is bananas having such a good time.
I gotta admit, I have a lot of respect for that banana.
I have a lot of respect for the banana. It reminds me of Om. R.I.P. Om.
God. How many of these do you have?
I got quite a few, you know. This is Woody after a long night out with the pals.
Is it still Woody?
Yeah, I think so. Yeah, he's still... Hold up, fellas. Everybody knows you gotta play the sax to get the stacks. And then it's Shrek Wazowski. Playing the sax, I think. Oh, no, that's not my last one. Who are they? Wrong answers only. Tom Holland and Zendaya. Oh, I think that concludes. Yeah, that is... Pictures with Max, the pictures, Max's pictures. Woo! And that's the last one you're ever gonna see. It's really sad. Really sad times. Yeah, last ever pictures with Max. Gosh. And we ended strong. They were some pretty solid ones. And I had quite a few for a change. I usually only have like 5. That was like a solid 8. I'm proud of myself. Let's move. How much do you love your fans? Now, honestly, I don't even know how to say this. Like, we wouldn't be in existence without you guys. I don't think we would be alive. No, that's not true. We would probably still be alive. But, like, you guys mean so much to us because pretty much everywhere we've got so far, like, a year ago? I can't remember how long ago it was. A year ago when we won the Radio Disney Award, that was all because of you guys. The fact that we've got to the final... of the X Factor is because of you guys. We cannot thank you guys enough. We love you so much. And Max has a duck on his thumb. I do. Look at the duck. I'll probably have posted this on my Instagram story by the time you're seeing this video, but it's a very cute duck. Yeah, no, we love you guys so much. That's where the video is going to end for today.
Oh my gosh, no. Sorry, Katie25963 just put duck with a question mark.
Thank you guys so much for watching. Once again, we love you guys so much. We love also everyone that has taken part in this X Factor experience with us. It has been amazing, improved us as artists massively, and we cannot wait to go on tour and show you how we have improved. It's just been an incredible experience. Thanks to all the team at Crowdsurf, Tim Byrne, our parents, little Tilly and Leo, incredible little specimens. Meep the cat, obviously. Dot as well, why not? Pippa Freddy. Everyone working at X Factor, Jess, Jordan, Liz, Karen, all the other amazing researchers, music team, Ulrika, Annie, Brahim, Eddie, Simon, Gavin, Tom, obviously, Tom Overbury, who else am I going to thank? Simon Cowell, the big man, everyone on stage, Mr. Mark, the amazing Steve that's always in our ears, but you don't hear him and it's kind of funny, the lighting guys, the security, all the people in the cast that have taken part with us, I'm not going to start naming them, that would take a while, there's a lot of V's, and just everyone involved in the whole experience. We love you guys so much. Thank you for taking part. You are amazing. We love you. If I've missed anyone out, I'll give you a fiver. A lot of V's, and just everyone involved in the whole experience. We love you guys so much. Thank you for taking part. You are amazing. We love you. If I've missed anyone out, I'll give you a fiver.
This is the moment, tonight is the night. We'll fight till it's over, so we put our hands